The top plays for week three did not disappoint once again. We start with the ground and pound game from South Range. Boy, has this team looked impressive so far. How about a 2-for-1 for number five? First, it's Billy Skirpak, the quarterback, putting his head down, refusing to go down, and his teammates push him into the end zone from 8 yards out. That's a touchdown. Then on their next drive, watch Dylan Dominguez, the running back, another tough run here as he carries the defender with him into the end zone. South Range runs over Niles. They're now 3-0 after a 35-7 win on Friday. At number four, we head to the MVAC Scarlet tier. Some viewer video here. Brookfield quarterback Hayden Gibson to sophomore Donovan Pulowski goes up and gets it, and then lands on the defender, never goes down, and then trots into the end zone. A heads-up play from Pulowski and scores for the Warriors. One bright spot as Brookfield would fall in this one, 46-7. Still, the Warriors are 2-1 on the season. Number three takes us to Western PA. Of course, week one over there for Grove City and Hickory. Eagles quarterback Logan Breeze, his pass is tipped here. And check out Rocco Iacino, brings it in with one hand, then takes it to the house for the pick six, 51-yard score. The Hornets, impressive in their opener, a 41-21 win over Grove City behind Iacino and company. Elsewhere, the Springfield Tigers are becoming regulars in our top plays of the week. They went back to their bag of tricks on Friday against McDonald, the old-fashioned hook and ladder. Bo Brungard to Jacob Joyce, then back to Lucas Yema, and he is gone. The Tigers all over the Blue Devils Friday. Get this, through 3 weeks, Springfield has outscored their opponents 125-19. Which brings us to our top play of the week, courtesy of the 3-0 United Golden Eagles. What an offense they have this year. Senior quarterback Brutus Ogilvie fires to Keaton Baker here. A great grab, but an even better play after the catch. Baker zigs and zags his way into the end zone, 94 yards to pay dirt. United runs away with the victory over Wellsville, 49-21. And the Ogilvie-Baker duo headlines our top plays for week three.